another use of the ball is that you can connect it as a MIDI controller to any software you're using on your computer. So, for example, now I have a synth track that is playing, and the ball is controlling, is creating an envelope that is controlling the filter cutoff of the synth. So I can do stuff by playing with the ball. I can kind of control the filter cutoff of the synth. And the cool thing is that, you know, it's something, is a controller that is not attached to a cable, so you can just pass it around in the room, people can have fun with it, and people can jam with it, you know, as soon as you start adding more things to your track.